me right down to my beloved catchphrase, dur da dur da dur.
Dixon, you can't quit. You're 1 week into a 3 month internship.
There's no way I'm missing Bonner to refill printer paper.
Oh, I tried to make it cool.
By freestyle rapping about it? Dixon out.
Just give me a few seconds of that rap, and I promise I will only watch it every day of my life.
That is the third intern we've lost this month. I am so tired of dealing with these uppity products of nepotism.
Oh, tell me about it, only daughter of our wealthy British publisher.
HR stresses diversity, but then why do they stick me with the same rich white interns?
Brooke, I've been to the most dangerous places in the world. Iraq, Sudan. But there's one place I refuse to go, and that's this conversation. Just pick the next intern yourself.
Yeah, I would, but I have to do Clark's performance review.
Oh, me, over here, ma'am, right here, please. Let me do it, please.
Okay, the last time you got this excited about Clark was when you realized you could fit him inside the inter-office mail bin.
Yeah, and if you hadn't interfered, he would be accounts payables problem right now. Look, he's a smart kid and he's sweet, but he needs mentoring, just like Roland mentored me.
My dad got you drunk, then left you tied to a dog sled 200 miles from Anchorage. What you call mentoring is now known as bullying.
I just want to help him become a better writer, and then it would make the magazine better. And I learned a lot from those dogs. Teamwork, leadership, how to drop a deuce on the run.
All right, fine. All you have to do is read the review, which is already typed up.
I'm MC Brooke, and I'm here to say who swiped all the A4 from the paper tray.
Give me that back!
Really good.
Great. Here is Clark's review. Jack, remember, you can't go barking orders at people like you do on one of your life or death expeditions. You're in an office now.
Look, the stakes have never been lower. I can handle zero pressure situations. I get it. This is the small time. All right, Clark, you are a gift to Outdoor Limits. Your enthusiasm, work ethic, and redonk story ideas have more than earned you the nickname Junior Jack. Why do you know all the words? Does Brooke let you see this beforehand?
No. She lets us write them.
What? Under Where Do You See Yourself in 6 Months, you wrote...
Jack's friend.
What is wrong with me? I literally couldn't stop offending Emma and Mason. I'm supposed to be the millennial whisperer.
Oh, Brooke, you'll always be that sad nickname that you gave yourself.
Come on. Diversity in the workplace isn't as hard as it seems. Then again, I'm self-employed, so I completely nailed it. What's wrong, Jack?
Just in my head about what I should do about Clark.
Jack, you tried giving praise, and you tried being harsh. Now what do you think you should try?
Double down on being harsh.
Do I have to solve everyone's problems? You have to stop doubting yourself and take action. You have to stop being the mentor you needed and be the mentor Clark needs. And you? I've got no problem with you. You're cute as hell. But you're also a giant rat, so y'all gotta get out of here.